Okay. Right. Time for a pen wash. Well, I say pen wash. Yeah, that's pretty much what it is. Just add some artificial shade. Don't need an awful lot of paint. Try being as economic with it as possible. Right, here we go. And why haven't I got a pipette? Why am I using such a small brush? Right. This should leach into all the areas. Yes, and it does. This isn't, again, not rocket science. Damn it. Just putting in the... It's sort of defining things. There isn't a lot of too much definition on this kit. It's pretty good, but there isn't a lot. And it seems to have lost a bit of it in my painting. So, we'll just add. Oh, for heaven's sake. Small furry bits fail. There we go. Don't want to flood it. Just give it all some definition. And obviously, we can do the same on the turret, but there's shadows to be made. That's going to be a different colour, but we can put a wash around it. And washing the tracks, it's going to take a bigger brush. I'll do that in a minute. But yeah, there we go. That's the body done. It doesn't look like much, but it's, you don't want to add too much at this stage. For fuck's sake, I'll put scratches on the lens at this rate. Now we do the turret. Obviously there's more detail, but take a bit of time and just outline things. Give things false shadows and that sort of thing. Be careful not to miss it. That was slightly too bright, so I've knocked that back. Details around there. There. And that's that done. Okay. Yeah, we let that dry. It won't take long. I'll be back in a bit. See you in the next one.